Death Wish Coffee powers me to want more, to do more. So much more that college football says drinking too much of it is against the rules.
They say it could give us an unfair advantage on and off the field.
That's why all college athletes sponsored by Death Wish Coffee will remain anonymous all season.
So, if you see a player out there living with a death wish, just doing something ridiculously bold, think to yourself, have they been drinking Death Wish Coffee? Yep, I scope now.